In this video, we're going to talk about the difference between distance and displacement. If this car moved from point A to point B, we could say it traveled a total distance of 100 meters. Distance is a measurement of the length between two points. Now let's go back to this example and add another road sign here. Let's bring this one in so we have a direction. Now if the car again traveled from point A to point B, we could say that it traveled a distance of 100 meters, but we can add in another part of this measurement. We could say it traveled 100 meters to the east. And this is actually a displacement rather than a distance. The difference is that we're including a direction this time around. Now the definition for displacement is the overall change in position. So we're looking at a starting position comparing it to a finishing position. And then the other big difference here is that displacement is going to include a direction. Now, displacement includes a direction, and so we call this measurement a vector. And so measurements that include directions are called vectors. Distance doesn't include a direction, and so it's called a scalar. Let's add another road sign here in our example. So if we add this extra midpoint here, road sign, it'll bring our car back to the point A, and if the car travels from point A to point B and then just backs up here to the center here, let's see how far it traveled. Now it's traveled a distance there from point A to point B of 100 meters, and then it traveled an additional 50 meters for a total distance of 150 meters. Now if we look at its displacement, however, we're comparing its starting position, which was right here, to its finishing position, which is right here. And so its total displacement would be 50 meters to the east. In other words, it's 50 meters east of where it started, which was right here. Let's look at another example here. If you've ever run track and field, you may have had the chance to run the 400 meter race. The 400 meter race is one lap around the track and for a total distance of 400 meters. Now, what would the displacement be? Well, if we compare your starting position right here to your ending position right here, we would say that your total displacement was 0 meters. And it's almost like if you were running the race and all the fans just shut their eyes as soon as the gun went off and then opened them again when it was all over, and it looks like you're in the exact same location. Your displacement is 0.